Welcome back to the 12 Days of Christmas. My name is Cece, and this is day 7. So here's today's coloring page. I call this the marching band trumpet player. He's in the forest. It happens. Marching bands do go in forests, especially when it's snowing. I'll be using watercolor paints to color that image, so sit back and watch the process.
Thank you. Thank you.
This is a very unusual color combination for me. I've actually looked it up on Pinterest. I saw an illustration that I really liked, and it was done in those shades, and I thought, well, why not use that? I'm a little bit deceived by the trees. They were supposed to be, some of them were supposed to be more on the grayish side, but I just couldn't I couldn't reach that tint, that special tint that I wanted. But nevertheless, I like the image. Redoing the outlines kind of corrected some of the mistakes that I've done. It was difficult for me in some areas to stay within the lines, and I also kept it super simple. I didn't do any sort of shading except for these, because I needed to anchor that guy to the actual painting. I didn't want him to look as if he's floating about, and as well as the elements that are on the ground. But I kept it super simple. In hindsight, I would probably color this image more with colored pencils or even markers, just because of the detailing. It's a lot of work, but I do love the snow effect. Having those bigger dots there, it kind of makes it look as if it's that beautiful white fluffy snow. That's what I wanted to mimic. So anyways, I hope that you've enjoyed this process. As usual, if you have any questions or comments, please feel free to leave them below. Of course, the link to my Etsy store where you can get that coloring page is down in the description, as well as the supplies list. And thank you to my awesome patrons for making this possible, for being great supporters. Thank you for watching, and I will see you tomorrow for day 8. Let me see if I can get this right. 8. Bye.